Hello, Dr. F. Hansnag here. The letter Kaf represents the sound K in Arabic words, which is a voiceless, failed plosive, like in English skin. In Arabic, the name of the letter is pronounced Kaf. 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 Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on a linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!